A cube placed in the present will appear in the same position in the future. Moving a cube in the present will automatically update the location of the same cube in the future. This future version of the cube can be moved freely. If you change the destiny of an object in the present, the future version of that object will be affected as well.